Guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to be playing some Star Wars Battlefront. Maybe in the next video we will be doing War Thunder, but let's do this. You can hear it in the background. Okay, so we're going to be doing some skirmish. Walker Assault on. Let's do Julian's Wasteland. Solo. So let's do this. Might be a little long of a way, but yeah. I'm playing on a PS4. It is pretty good. Good visual, good graphics. Controller, I'm just used to right now. But yeah. Maybe next we're going to be doing a survival. Maybe. Yeah. See, that's a sandwalker, I believe. And in the background, that's an Imperial ship. Well, in the background, too, there's another Imperial ship. I'm gonna actually go Rebel Alliance. Trying to look for a best sniper. And this one has a sniper wheel. And we're gonna do that. So let's do this. There's only one walker, that's good.
We need those uplinks online. Don't let a walker reach the base!
That's a walker. Now I have my sniper view. Cracking that out. Okay. Tango down again.
What?
Tango down.
Say that again?
Tango down.
Sorry, I thought you were talking.
The sister. This is also the TL50 heavy repeater. It's really good, and yes, I'm actually not going to do that.
We have activated the uplink station. Well done. Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Try to sneak up on behind. T-51 repeater. Okay. Give me I went down, but they got me down. Let's go. Yeah, that's kind of
our targeting system's locked.
I don't know what it is. I don't really need the jet pack anymore, I think. Sniper shot. Pickup. just like it in my Luke Skywalker. So can help us with those walkers. Okay, I'm going in. Smart rocket, nice. Nice tool. Crap, I didn't know that was the fire button. This is a good place to spawn because there's... I'll just start the game. Any... anything shaking up there? I'll have to go through me first. Should I try to get a shot off? Just need them to fire once, then I can snipe whoever is shooting. Yeah, I'm actually gonna try to get a shot.
Like, don't, maybe dislike, don't try, and bye!